Hello guys, how are you doing? Welcome to Smart Tech. We have a printer Canon MG3040, and I will show you how you can enable the Wi-Fi direct and network connection for this printer. First of all guys, we have to turn on the printer. Okay, now you can see here is network light and direct light, both are not working. I will tell you how to enable the Wi-Fi direct connection. Very easy. First of all, press the Wi-Fi button here until the light will be start blinking. Hold on, look, I will press the Wi-Fi button. You can see, okay, this light is blinking. Okay, now I will press the black button to one time. Okay, then again button wireless. You can see both lights are on. If I want to use only Wi-Fi direct, I will press again. Okay, Wi-Fi button, it will come on the direct. If I will press Wi-Fi button again, gone. If I will press again, both lights are working. If you want to use network through router, or if you want to use direct, both. Okay, now these are selected. Now to confirm the setting, I will press the color button. Clear guys? Okay, now I press the color button. Now the settings will be confirmed and it will be saved the both connection, direct connection and network connection. Okay, for Wi-Fi direct connection, if anyone do not know what is the Wi-Fi direct password, I will tell you the direct password is always the serial number of the printer is the Wi-Fi direct password. First of all, look, the settings are saved. Okay, now you can find in your mobile phone or laptop Wi-Fi direct connection name, and it will be a password protected. So you should know that password for Wi-Fi is, you can print the settings also, or if you want to see, it's right here. This is a serial number, this is the Wi-Fi direct password. Okay guys, so any Canon printer Wi-Fi direct default password is serial number of the printer. I will repeat the method again, show you. First of all, you have to press this Wi-Fi button until the lights start blinking. Then one time black button, then second again this button to bring these lights on. Then to confirm the changes, you have to press the color button. Okay, in case you want to cancel all the network settings, you can press this button 19 times. Okay, 19, you will press this button and hold on the press until this light will turn 19 times on. Look, I will press this button, I will start pressed, will not leave until this light will blink 19 times. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. Okay, this method remove all the Wi-Fi settings. Any network setting is removed. Look, it's again same like new, all settings raised. I will again enable Wi-Fi direct and network. Okay, press the Wi-Fi button until lights start blinking. Okay, one time black button, then again network button to turn the lights on, both lights we want, the network and direct. Then confirm the setting, we will press the color button. Now the settings will be confirmed and you can find your printer in your Wi-Fi connection, laptop or mobile phone. So guys, if you have any question, you can ask me in the comment box. I will highly appreciate your feedback. And for again, I will repeat that the Wi-Fi direct password is your serial number of the printer. Okay, and I will say goodbye until this lights come. Okay, now settings are saved, again Wi-Fi direct is enabled. I hope you liked it. Okay, if you have any question, ask me in the comments. Take care, goodbye.